Well, the puppies you're about to meet might look cute and cuddly, but they've been tasked with a very important mission. Seeing eye dogs give visually impaired and blind Australians independence, loyalty and companionship, making their puppies worth their weight in gold.
So what does it take to become a top dog? Today, correspondent Lara Vella was ringside this year's Puppy Games.
Introducing our baby-faced, super-cute competitors. Going paw to paw in the ring to find out if they've got what it takes to become a seeing eye dog. And it seems they are big fans of a pre-match nap.
How are you feeling about today's comp, champ? I heard Bosco's pretty fierce. How are you feeling today?
Mate, we're going to need a little bit more energy, I reckon.
I believe in you. You can do this.
Oh, big stretch. Okay.
Just have a little cheeky nap beforehand, should we?
This is our dogstical course, the Mount Midoriyama of puppy challenges. A grueling test of balance, discipline and coordination for our L-plate seeing eye dog. Yeah.
So the aim of this course is that the dogs, one, successfully complete the course, but they've got to go over these platforms, across the ladder course there without knocking anything over. Do the wobble boards and, again, the second lot of ladders.
Topping it off, Distraction Alley, which helps teach the pups...
impulse control. So that's the biggest challenge for a seeing eye dog, is seeing other dogs on the street, food on the ground, and not just jumping on it and picking it up.
So what do they learn?
So they're learning confidence and the ability to be able to work with a handler. With the ladders, it's all about what we call proprioception, which is their ability to remember they've got back legs and pick them up, which is really helpful when they're guiding someone to know where they are.
It seemed like Bazo was playing by his own rules there. How do you reckon he went?
I think he absolutely smashed it just then.
Do you?
Yeah, he did a very good job, didn't you, Bazo?
How do we think Bosco went?
Oh, he went all right. He's a bit sleepy now, though, I think, so.
Yeah, ready for a nap.
Well done to you. And well done to you.
It takes $50,000 and months of hard work to train one of these gorgeous little pups into a fully-fledged seeing eye dog. And right through July, at Pet Barn stores across the country or online, you can help Vision Australia reach their target.
We're hoping to raise $1 million, which will help raise an additional 20 seeing eye dogs for those people in the community who have lost their vision.
Back at our dogstical course, let's meet our final competitors, Basil and Bridget.
One, okay, Basil's off the mark already. Here we go, approaching the wobble board. Oh, little bit of a stumble there, but that's okay. He's looking good. We're not going to move anymore. Okay, the ladders, here we go. Oh, a good leap into it. Great energy from Basil. Will he leap over it? Yes, two. The third one cleared through all hurdles, down through Distraction Alley, and we have finished. Okay, let's go, Bridget. She's approaching the first wobble board. Not quite sure how. There we go. She's got the back foot over. Lovely done. Very elegant from our beautiful Bridget. And again, we're just going to have a little pause for a snack and to chew, because that's what we like to do here at our dogstical course. And we're off again. Okay. Will she jump over it? Will she go through them? And she's almost cleared the first one. Will she jump over it? Nope, we just smashed right through it. Again, the wobble board and another snack for some energy. Okay, the hurdles. This is a big challenge. Will she leap over? Ooh, a lovely leap there. Getting ready for the second. And we've got the third hurdle. One more to go. Will she make it? And she does. A gold star for Bridget there. And we're going through Distraction Alley. And she finishes. Well done, Bridget and Basil.
Dogstical course 2022 complete. And you know what? Everyone's a winner. High five. And a slobber. Good time. I don't want to stop
at all. She's half a cup full of crazy, that Lara Vella.
She, you know, I looked at it and went, there's nothing that girl can't do, but yeah, that
she's
works as well.
Call Origin next.
Okay. That'd brilliant. Be good. She could do that for sure.
You know, in New Zealand, they have this dog trials over there, right? And it's the number one rating show for many, many years, and it's just the sheepdogs guiding the sheeps into things.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They're a bit backward in New Zealand.
But it's kind of mesmerising, though, when you do watch that, though.
Yeah, no, it makes definitely.
Makes you want to be a sheepdog.
That's why it's number one.
Okay. Well, you know, we actually have our own dog in the studio this morning, too.
Oh, I love
it. Is pretty smart too, apparently. So how do these high-tech helpers transform your home? Doesn't molt either. That's a big plus.
That is good.